Hi everybody, Moshe Kafri is the Difference Maker Dog Trainer. And today I'm going to show you official obedience with Max the Saint Bernard. He's 140 pounds, he's 15 months old, supposed to get within a year to about 200 to 220 pounds. A very sweet, great dog. And the owner told me that he is a special need dog because she had a hard time to train him. There was another problem on top of that, that he was breaking the invisible fence that they have around the house and running to a road that have a lot of traffic. So it became a safety issue. So we addressed this too and we solved it to their satisfaction. He's no longer trying to break the perimeter fence. His off-leash obedience is amazing and all is good. Let's go and see how it works.
Tell me, why did you call us?
Because we have a one-year-old St. Bernard puppy, and he runs every time I let him out of the house, every time he sees another dog. He barks just when he wants people to pay attention to him, and he gets in like little kids' faces, and what else? Just him running mainly, not staying on our property where he needs to be. Not listening when I call him. Even if I, you know, I used to say, here, you want a treat? And first, he would come at first, and then now it's just, as soon as I let him off outside, he just books, just runs.
And he goes through the perimeter?
Well, he just runs.
How many acres do you have?
We have five on this side.
On this side. Mm-hmm. And this is the side you don't want him to cross?
Yeah. Especially because of the road. People drive really fast up and down the road.
So it's become a safety issue.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so all of this we are going to address as part of what we are going to do. Every problem in the house, the perimeter fence problem, and the basic obedience. Okay. And all of this, you'll see a different dog in, I'd say, 5-6 lessons. Okay. Probably way before, but I like to give it.
We'll see.
Yeah.
He's little special.
It's fine. We have 10 lessons.
Okay.
And if in 10 lessons we don't accomplish it, I come as long as it takes until we get the job done.
Okay.
But I can tell you that in 5-6 lessons he will be done. But we'll continue until 10, at least just to be on the safe side.
Okay.
And then I'm always a phone call away. I'm not, disappearing. Okay. So, let's go to work.
Sounds good.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Thank you.
Turn to me, right, and walk. Turn right and walk.
Mm-hmm. He's smart. And big.
And huge.
And huge.
Here we go. What are we in? 6 minutes? Okay, take it off. I want to see if he will stay with you or you will try to run to the house.
Yeah.
Down this way. Down this way. You go to correct him or no?
Yep.
Good. Just walk down. Now here's what I wanted to do.
Let me sit on your foot now.
Okay, go for it.
It's like, okay.
Wow, this is good, isn't it? Guy, don't move it, but he did very close to his feet, but don't move it. Yeah, just stay there. That's it, that's it. I want to see. Okay, yeah. Come towards me. Away from me. I want to see if we go up
around. He doesn't like it, but
He's
okay,
Max, come!
I didn't think on the first day he will hold the seat. He's holding it. Look how far she goes with his back and everything, yeah. And he's holding it. It's crazy.
Look. Let me lay down, mother.
Yeah. But now I'm making it harder because I'm taking him far. And it's Nathan, he's mm-hmm. not as, you know, he's touched to you more than
he is, he does, yeah,
right
he
away.
Is, yeah.
So it will be harder for him. So this is even harder test for him. Yeah. But what is, this is ultimate, you see, because the next time he's going to do it, he's going to Max, come.
Test drive, four-wheel drive. home now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait. Get a little love all the time. Cause it's good to be out there soaking up the moonlight.
Max! Max, come!
Well, so he will be, it looks normal, it's okay. He's used of it. I mean, it's very good.
Look, yeah, look at him. He's just sick.
Yeah. Look at his tail. Uh-huh. His stomach. Uh-huh. He's hitting.
Come closer and focus on Lisa.
So now we can take him places.
So what do you think about this experience so far, taking him from home to Home Depot now, different environment, different distractions?
I didn't think that he would be like this. It's amazing, the change in him. I thought he would just go after people and bark and just be distracted. And
doing it easy. Yeah. Once you get out of the car, you can work.
So now you know you can take him places.
Yes, you take him places. Okay.
He saw
that other guy.
Look at his front leg. Oh, he holds his
leg.
You see? But she loves it. She loves it, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
So
how old
is that? About
18 months?
Yeah, or so.
18 months. My mom was really small, but the dad wouldn't let them either. Good boy. Good boy.
No, just love him all the attention.
You didn't know there was such a place, huh?
I hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, the difference maker, dog, trainer, Moshe Caffrey, at your service.